Fresh Start to Fitness, brought to you by Intermountain Healthcare.
Training your shoulders is vital for maintaining good shoulder health, preventing injuries, reducing shoulder pain, of course. Intermountain Medical Center Heart Institute exercise specialist Jeffrey Beck joins us now live down in our gym here at the studio. And Jeffrey, I've injured my rotator before, and I couldn't pick up my purse out of the car seat next to me.
Oh, well, then you'll definitely benefit from these exercises, Mary.
Okay.
This is a great routine people can do from home to help maintain good shoulder health. The first one we're going to do is called the isometric internal rotation. What you're going to do is make a fist with your right hand. You're going to gently press against your left like this. Hold for 3 seconds and release. Just like this. It's a very basic looking exercise, but it's very effective. Go in, hold for 3, and out. Then you can switch hands. You'll do 10 reps per side. You're gonna complete 3 to 4 sets, just like this. Looks like it's not doing anything, but trust me, it does. If you don't believe me, try it on your own. Now, the next exercise we're gonna do, Mary, is called the scaption exercise. Hmm. Now, this can be done with or without weights. What you're gonna do is hold the weights like so. Your thumb should be pointed towards the sky. You're gonna raise the weight up out at an angle like this, and back down. This exercise engages the rhomboids, which is around the shoulder blade area that connects up into the rotator cuff itself. You're gonna do 3 to 4 sets of 10 repetitions of this exercise. It's one of my favorites. It's fantastic.
Okay.
And then the last
one
we'll
do. I'm doing it without weights.
Okay. Yeah, without weights or with weights.
You can use my purse.
The last one we'll do is the elbow to torso exercise. Place your hand behind or your arm behind your back. Mm-hmm. Bring the arm in towards your torso and then away from the body, just like this. This is a great one for improving rotator cuff and shoulder flexibility. This engages the rotator cuff, it forces it to engage rather, by keeping your arm behind your back. 3 to 4 sets, 10 reps per arm. This is a great exercise.
It looks so easy, but it actually, to lift it up, you can feel it, that it's helping your shoulder, the back part of it there.
Absolutely.
Okay, you know the name of it, I just call it the back part of my shoulder. Okay, Jeffrey, some great exercises. Thanks so much. It doesn't hurt to have healthy shoulders. And for swimsuit season too, Lindsay.
Oh, yeah. We all want nice shoulders.